How to add music to your Instagram posts from your PC. Welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, we'll find out if it's possible to add music to our Instagram posts from our PC. So let's find that out. First, open up a web browser and then simply search for Instagram. After you search for Instagram, make sure that you're logged into your account. Now here, all you got to do is make a, create an post. So let's tap on post and let us post a picture. So just select a picture. So let me do that. And there you go. Now tap on next. Now find out if there is an option along this post process. So here you will see more options. Let me go to accessibility. No options there. Advanced settings. No option there as well. So let me just write something, and after we do that, we still don't have an option to add a music. So what we'll do now is just tap on share, and yeah, there is no option to add music to our Instagram posts from our PC. Now the only alternative you will have is to just add a music from your CapCut to the photo and post that. So that, or you gotta use the mobile version of the Instagram to add the music. And yeah, that is basically it, guys. I hope it answers your question. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye bye.